This is my frozen assets. We have a credit card, but try not to abuse it. I freeze the credit card so that it's not easily accessible. And what I'm doing is thawing out the ice. And it's a lot of effort, so in order for my wife to use it, she has to put some labor into it. These are my paper towels that have been used and reused and reused and reused and are still quite functional, as you see. I save about $100 a year in paper towels alone. I have probably a lifetime supply of dental floss, considering I reuse it. When I go to the dentist, I just ask for free samples, and they're happy to give it to you. So I'll use it once or twice, make sure there's nothing clinging on, hanging on my clothesline.
Ultimately, Roy's Roy, and he's not going to spend a lot of money, even if I'm there. At the ice cream shop, I was expecting maybe a sundae or something like that.
Yes, can I help you, folks?
Hey, how are you?
Hi.
How about I try and see which ones I like? You have a little cup by any chance?
Sure.
Beautiful.
We got chocolate, black raspberry.
All right, I'll try some.
Try what?
The samples. One of each, maybe?
One of each?
Later on a birthday cake?
It's a big decision, you know. Did you want a taste?
This is a birthday cake.
Oh, birthday cake.
What can I get you?
What else you got?
Another sample?
Yeah. How do I know what I like unless I try them?
Ma'am, are you with him?
Yeah. I didn't feel too good that my husband was up there sampling. He looked really comfortable, and I was really uncomfortable.
Beautiful. Thank you very much.
What are you getting?
I got these. I'm full now.
So what is it going to be?
What are you going to do?
I'm a little full. Thanks a lot.
Well, they didn't pay for nothing. You just ate 14 samples.
I thought you were getting real ice cream.
It is. It's real
ice cream.
But it's
samples of ice cream that you just hogged. No, you can't come to a place like this and get samples.
It was mortifying.
She was less than happy with the free samples we got for ice cream. I saved money, but she wasn't pleased at all.
Roy never wants to spend money, so we hardly go out. I came up with the great idea of a monthly date night so Roy and I could go out every month and get out of the house and enjoy ourselves together. It's date night, Roy.
Again? We just had one.
That was about 30 days ago. I have it down on the calendar.
It took you somewhere expensive. Remember, I drove you to the gas station.
I don't think that really counts as a date. You gotta take me somewhere. How about out to dinner? How about a boat ride?
Boat ride? It's like $25 a person. You trying to kill me?
You could spend some money. Spend 40 bucks or something.
$40?
It's $20 between two people. You could go somewhere really nice.
I'll think of something. Don't worry.
Well, if you don't think of something, I'll think of something. Ooh. Either for tonight or next
month. No, I'll think of it. I'll think of it. Come on. Let's go on our date.
It's date night, Roy.
We're getting an early start. Come on. Whenever I leave the house, I unplug all my electric appliances, whether it's the TV or the microwave or any lights that are not being used.
Come on, Roy!
Because even if they're not in the on position, they still draw electricity. By unplugging the appliances each time I leave the house, I figure I save about $15 to $20 a month on my electric bill. So over the course of a year, that's about $200. Two for the matinee.
I can't believe Roy brought me to the movies. I haven't been to the movie in I don't know how long.
Oh, so nice.
Are you hungry?
Yeah, I told you I wanted something to eat.
Pop. So am I. Could I have a banana? It's a big waste of money to buy food at the snack bar or concessions in any movie theater.
Here, keep it low.
Yeah.
People smuggle food into the movie theaters all the time. I don't like it, but they do it.
By bringing my own snacks, I save at least another $10.
Now it's time for my stuff.
You said you didn't want the apple.
I don't want an apple. I told you what I wanted when I came in. But I wanted popcorn, candy, or a drink, or something.
Pretty insistent on that, aren't you?
Well, I'm in a movie.
All right. Let me go throw this away. My lucky day. Popcorn. Out this cup, it'll be good as new. I know this movie theater gives free refills with their popcorn and soft drinks, so I found a few containers in the trash and surprised my loving wife. Can't beat free. Surprise. And a straw, too.
Oh, I was just going to ask you for the straw. I thought you probably wouldn't have gotten one.
Oh, come on.
Well, nice. Thank you. Wow. Thank you. Aren't you lovely?
Yes, I am.
I was shocked when he handed me popcorn and a soda. That was so unlike him. All in all, Roy's Roy. I love my husband, and he tries.
I'm back. Could I just get a little refill on a popcorn? With some ice.
Taking full advantage of your generosity. Gotta give him credit. He does save a lot of money, and he's all mine. Well, that turned out pretty good.
I knew you would like it. It was a good day.
Yes, it was.
I love my wife, Lisa, and I try to please her, and I do the best I can without spending any money.